My name is Camonte, and I'm an MGP alum, and I am a Carver Bear. But I used to walk all the way to MGP from my house because I was like so dedicated to coming here because it was like just fun to me. Like, I just loved MGP. Like, I would wake up 6 o'clock in the morning, get dressed, take a shower, then walk all the way down here. I'd be sweating and everything.
And so how was that walk?
Like a 30-minute walk. Like, my father, he always say, if you start something, finish something. Because you never have step nine. I like the writing class and the math class. Well, I really love math. It's my favorite subject. And I like writing because with Mr. O in City Springs, we would do this thing like every Wednesday or Thursday. It was called Wacky Writing, and we made up our own stories. And it was like so fun. Like, I really loved that. They did an amazing job with this program because a lot of kids learn and have fun at the same time. But at other camps, they just have fun and don't do no work. So when they go back to school, they're not gonna be as smart as the kids that go to MGP. So that's what I would like to say. You did an amazing job, and thank you.